I want to ride my Good morning, OHS. Today is Thursday, October 6th, and it is an A-Day. I'm Marissa Jaquist, and I'm joined by my co-host, Talbert Hall.
Good morning, Bucks. Coming up on today's show, we will discuss senior photos, college visits and information, upcoming club meetings, Buck Bowl and homecoming information, and more. But before we get on with today's announcements, let's take a look at today's weather with MF King 18.
Thanks, Tibbles. Today will be warm with a chance of rain later on in the day as temperatures get back into the 70s. Now, moving on to the five-day forecast, temperatures will drop into the 50s after today, and the rain will pick up throughout the rest of the week. Now let's send it back to Marissa and Talbert for the rest of today's announcements.
Hey Marissa, what day next week are you most excited for?
I'm most excited for Character Day. How about you?
I agree 100%.
Now let's take a look at today's announcements. If you had your senior photos taken on September 27th, your proofs are now ready. Please visit the link below or check your Jupiter grades for a message from Mr. Bach. The proof site will be available until October 16th. If you pre-purchased a package, follow the instructions from the message to choose the pose that you want. If you do not purchase prints or a package, you still have time and can do so on the proof site. If you do not choose a pose by October 16th, one will automatically be chosen for you. Email Mr. Bach with any questions. Do you need help with your college or employment applications? The counselors are here to help. They are offering College and Career Cafe every Monday during lunch periods and after school in C5 in the back of the library through October and November. If you would like help with the process, please stop by. The following colleges are coming to OHS this week. Please take a look at the list, and if interested in learning more about these schools, stop into the library to meet with a rep from the school. This is valuable information that could help you with your decision. Make sure to let your teacher know. You're responsible for making up any work you miss. The fall pep rally is back. It'll be next Friday, October 14th. You may sign up for a chance to play a game at the pep rally starting this Wednesday. Sign-up sheets are located outside of room 215. Please make sure you sign up for the right class, freshman, sophomore, etc. Once all the slots are filled, you will randomly draw a player for each game. If you are randomly selected, you will be notified by your first period teacher the day before the pep rally. Now let's send it over to Talbert with the rest of today's announcements.
Thanks, Marissa. The Buck Bowl Junior versus Senior Flag football game will be returning on Wednesday, October 12th. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. on the OHS turf immediately following the Buck Booster Spirit Parade. Consider showing your Buck pride at the parade and then coming to support your classmates at the game. Student admission is $2 and the adult admission is $5 at the gate. The junior class is excited to announce the return of the homecoming dance this year. The dance will wrap up homecoming week on Saturday, October 15th. From 7 to 10 in the Layton Gymnasium. Semi-formal attire is encouraged but not required. Admission is $5 at the door and all OHS students are invited to attend. Student ID will be required for entry and no outside guests will be permitted. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Kaskowski in room 217. That is all for today's announcements. Now let's send it over to Mason for a look at our Buccaneer sports.
Thanks, Tal. The boys and girls soccer teams travel to Fulton to take on the Raiders at 4:30 and 6:30 tonight. Girls swimming and diving has a meet in JD, and the girls volleyball team hosts Living Word in Layton Gym at 6:30. The Garrett Dunsmore Memorial Foundation will host their fall 2022 fundraiser on October 15th from 1 to 7 p.m. at Lake Elizabeth. There will be food, drinks, games, raffles, and much more. Tickets are $50 for adults and $25 for kids 15 and under. Please see the information on screen for more. That's all for today's sports and show. Have a great day, OHS.